But we are here, and today we are opening the one for eight. Dios Kitty. Blind packages, whatever, you know. Unboxing. No, let's just do it. I hope you listen to it. Oops. Hit it. Hit it inside. 36 to collect it. 2018. Yeah, this is one of the old ones. I know. I'm late. I kept saying that, and I'm like, am I opening this right? This is like the school notes. Yeah. First things first is the chocolate. What the whole thing is about. Yes, I'm gonna try posting again. Sorry, I haven't been posting that. It's like a splat of milk, but it's like yogurt, maybe. And that's a splat. It's in a milk container, and it's like yogurt, maybe. And then it has like chocolate yogurt or chocolate pudding or chocolate milk or whatever. Yeah, we'll just push that in. Is this Play-Doh? Oh, this is Play-Doh. Okay, now I'm excited. I like Play-Doh. Keeping this Play-Doh. I need to find somewhere to keep this Play-Doh. I know exactly where I'm gonna keep it. Oh, I see something. It's a blind bag. Let's see. Nope, I can't get the blind bag yet. Keeping it, obviously. Okay, we got our kitty cake out, and it's so sticky Play-Doh. It's like Play-Doh. I just made a new word, Play-Doh. It's Play-Doh, play. Play-Doh like, play like Play-Doh. I can't get it. Oh, my hands. Hold on. Let's fly back, man. He's so cute. How cute. Just saying. Yes. Just some advice. Let's get the rest of this. Play-Doh. Am I cringy? I need to stop. I need to be myself. Anyways. Really? Really? Really, really, really? With an ice cream, really? What am I doing? I've heard that somewhere. We got like a cup, coffee cup. Oh, there's another one. Oh, it's a mirror? I have no idea what this is. A text bubble? Oh, it's a sticker. No, I have to get it. Okay. This sticker. the sticker. Packaging. It has an arrow. You open it and it peels right open. Easiest thing in the world. And yeah, make sure not to get the Play-Doh. My new sticker. Maybe my new favorite. Where is Milk? Where you were just hiding. Yeah, it's Milk. This is the afterwards. Let's do it out. Do. Kind of if you guys want me to post more often. I don't really see a point on posting. Like, what's the point of working hard on videos that nobody likes? Like, nobody cares. Nobody cares. Anyways, comment if you think I should post more. Peace.